another episode of the SodaStream News.
I'm your host, Harmony Shaheed.
And I am your hostess with the mostest, Erica Massey. And today is Monday, February 25th, 2019. And it is a C day.
Attention Soda students, there will be an acting masterclass with a Tony Award winner, Wilson Germain Heredia, from the original Broadway cast of Rent on Saturday, March 2nd from 10 to 12:30 p.m. at the Lyric Theater, 440 East Avenue, and the Soda students only have to pay $10 for the class, which is originally $45 for everyone else. To register for this class, please see a theater or music teacher for the online link.
Students interested in participating in varsity outdoor track need to see the nurse for requalification. Practice begins on March 11th. At Franklin High School, the shuttle bus will depart at 3:15, practice after school, from 3:45 to 5:45. We will meet in Franklin weight room or outside on the track, depending on the weather.
Students interested in playing JV or varsity baseball or softball can begin getting requalified by the nurse. Those practices will begin March 4th.
Enrichment will be in room A023 across from the library today and every Monday. Students should see a Hillside staff member for more information.
Attention 11th graders, RT Gear Program will be hosting lunch activities during 5th, 6th, and 8th period in the library today.
Thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow for another sip of the SodaStream News. We now leave you with a little motivation to start off your week right.
Bye, guys.
Is that it? It's gonna be a fantastic day. Such marvelousness it's gonna bring. Got a pocket full of songs that I'm gonna sing. And I'm ready to take on anything. Hooray!
Give me some sugar!
Actually, sugar can be so bad for your body. Did you know that Americans consume 57 pounds of added sugar each year? On average?
Added sugar is 74% of the products that we can buy at any supermarket.
Sugar is hiding everywhere. Pop, fruit juice, cold cereal, applesauce, Nutella, barbecue sauce, milk, etc., etc.
Etc., etc. And the cons include weight gain, risk of heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. It also drains your energy for what you need throughout the day.
There's some pros, though.
What is it?
Taste.
That's it?
That's it. That's sugar for you. That's it.
Drink your water!
Yes. Yes. Drink your water.
Water.
Like I said, keep take it from me. I'm a diabetic.
Regular day. Oh!